Hello, my name is Andrew Bauth. I'm 5'7½. I'm reading for the role of Vicente, and my agent is Mary Seidman with International Artist Group.
Do you speak English?
A little.
¿Y tú hiciste esto? Sir, do you know this girl? What about her, sir? ¿La conoce?
Yo vivía en Guatemala con mi esposa.
He used to live in Guatemala.
Y con mis tres hijas.
With his three daughters.
Yo me vine para casi un año y empecé a trabajar muy duro.
He came here 1 year ago and he started.
Para poder sacar adelante, a traerlos a todos para acá.
He wanted to bring everybody.
Y he tenido que trabajar muy duro.
He came here to work really hard.
Ahí es cuando buscas este coyote.
That's when he looked for this coyote. And why not the people who got him here?
Porque no lo pude encontrar.
Because he couldn't find him.
Entonces empecé a buscar, a preguntar alrededor por algún coyote para poder traer a mi familia.
He started looking for a coyote to bring his family.
Y alguien me dio un número.
Someone gave him a number.
Y yo llamé.
He called.
Y me contestó un hombre. Y luego me encontré con él.
That's how he found him.
Yo le pagué $3,000.
He paid $3,000.
$3,000 más cuando se fue de Guatemala.
$3,000 more. And that was it.
Supuestamente le tenía que pagar $3,000 más cuando llegara acá.
He was supposed to pay $3,000 more when he got here.
Pero yo nunca escuché más de él.
He never heard of him again.
De mi hija.
So, did you look for the man who could you pay?
Sí. Yo llamé varias veces.
He called several times.
Pero decía que el número no trabajaba. Number don't work.
But he said the number didn't work. We're not going to deport you, sir.
Are you not going to deport me?
No.
Please don't deport me. Please.
The man he paid. Where did you meet him?
En el muelle. En el muelle al lado de la playa. Ahí lo conocí.
He says a dock with boats. ¿Nos podrías llevar ahí? Tell him you want to take him to the dock. See if he can make an ID. Maybe we can sort something out for him. We can say he's a material witness to a murder. Kev, what's up? Jesus. When? You see the man you paid?
No. I came here. No, see.
You don't ever recognize anyone.
No.
Did he have a boat? He was always alone.
Sí.
You say that he spoke Spanish.
Sí.
With a Cuban accent.
I think so.
Okay. Keep looking. I think we're done here. Thank you, Mr. Cruz. Gracias. You've done all you can. I'll take you home.
Espera. Ahí.
Where?